On the eve of Donald Trump's historic arrest, the former president arrived in New York City and his former home at Trump Tower. Trump boarded a